justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
I tire of the empty battles I once craved. I wander, outcast, while my tribe curses the gods who abandoned us. Our home is in ruins, yet I stand firm. 6 days ago, the falling star struck the town of Tristram. The dead rose in its wake. What evil is this? Could it be what I have sought these long years? A foe worthy of my blade? This place reeks of death. The fallen star is near. I seek the fallen star.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them just to make sure they don't rise from the grave.
More fury.
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram. This is closer to the town's history than I want to be.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
As the shepherd watches over his flock, so shall I care for those who seek to protect us.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Clear the way. I wish to pass.
How dare you speak to me like that? I'm the mayor of this town.
Why are you trying to leave?
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a grain of sense should be trying to get out. Will you help me or not?
No. For now, the safest place for cowards is behind the gates.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family has been here since the town grew out of the ruins of old Tristram. But now, it's horrible. The loved ones we've buried and grieved over now threaten our lives.
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers who came through here didn't look so deadly. Have you come to help us? The other adventurers...
I don't care what anyone says. That thing that fell from the sky was no rock. A rock doesn't cause the dead to leave their graves.
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
Not enough fury.
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all. Unless something is done.
I will send them back to their graves. I will save your town.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do. He's been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith, but if help doesn't arrive soon...
I need fury.
Welcome to the Slaughtered Calf Inn. Bring me whatever treasures you have no use for. I'll give you a bit of coin to save up for your casket.
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral, and their business was profitable enough that new Tristram sprang up to accommodate them. Fewer travelers visit now, though, and the town is mostly populated by craftsmen and farmers.
Team militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back. How can that help us?
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon.
The dead, rising from their graves. This must be the end of the world.
Some heroes are fighting each other in an area near here. Wanna go? Oh, and you didn't hear about it from me.
Have come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the burning hells can be found here.
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
More fury!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Not enough fury. I need fury. More fury. not enough fury. I need fury. The task is done. These unholy creatures can rest now.
Ogden and his wife have offered to let me and Grandmother continue to stay with them. I think we will, now that the troubles are over. I am still tormented by horrific nightmares. I keep hoping they will fade, but they seem to be getting stronger.
I gain new strength, not enough fury. Need more time. Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place. still recharging. I need fury. Not ready yet.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Marco, I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
And it is written, a fire will carve a furrow.
More fury.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
Your mother had her secrets.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Not enough fury.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again, but like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Still recharging. I need fury. Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within. This is where the star fell. Fury. Not ready yet. Still recharging. You
Lathdanon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me.